Let's take a look. Ooh. Alright. Cool. Alright. I can see myself there. See myself there. Let's see if I can see myself here. Hello, hello. Alright. We have sound and we have picture. Hello, everyone. My name is Allie. I'm from Ok2BeFat because it is okay to be fat. Welcome to the stream. We're doing the Majima Saga. Yay! The Majima enjoyers will be very excited. So, let's go through and thank the people. Thank you, too. I'm going to go back a little bit just to make sure I grab everybody. Robot Fish 7, Kingdom Balance, Puddles of Custard, Pockets in Dress, Pockets in Dresses, yes! Kitty JH, Ginger Jackalope, Aaron Ravage, Bookie, see, that isn't even what that says. Spooky Bit Flipper, Maloko 8822, Tiger Mama, Wild Frontier of Roto, and basically Giles. Thank you all for the follows. Appreciate it so much. Alright, so let's get started on the Majima Saga. I got people to beat up, and there they are. Hello. Hey, head of the cabaret. Why not take us out instead? I think I will take you out, but not in the way that you mean. Here we go! Oh! Ha! Get him! Yes! Your game could never. These games are so good. Oh. Man, you still wanna go? I don't think so. Got him! That's right. Alright. So I have a boss guy over here that I could go to. So let's see about that boss guy. Oh, not that. Not that. That. Over here. Yeah! Get him! Where am I going? Mari, ew, playing as Majima Shudders. Yes, well, it's a trial we'll have to bear. How you doing? I hope you're having a good day. Ah, here we go. Playing as, current day Majima, too. Hello. Give me the tea. Yes.
Nanchu Asia.
That's right. Jacket's so shiny. Hi, Jesse. How you doing? Sorry, I must unfollow and block you now. LOL. I understand. I understand. Ooh. There's a boss guy. Yeah. Oh no, wait, I passed him. Did I pass him? I did pass him. Oh, he's back here, y'all. He's back. Oh, and there's shiny things. Alright. I have not explored back here enough, clearly. Majima is in Sottenbury, y'all. It is like there are feelings. Doing alright? How about me? See you later. Bye. you know what? I'm having a pretty good day. I had a good day. This is like my third good day in a row, and I'm just pleased as punch, to be honest. I got some things done. It was good. You, with the eye patch. Halt right there. I hear you've been up to mischief. mayhem, and all other sorts of no good. I'll be darned if I let a dangerous villain like you set foot in this precious city. Turn back before I utterly vanquish you. Nah, just minor mischief, really. Oh, is that right? Well, clean up your act, all the same. Oh. That was not the fight him answer. Right, alright. Yes, I want to fight him. How dare you? Mayhem? What? I never. Them's fighting words. Silence, scum! Your excuses reek of filth and lies. If you won't turn back of your own volition, then I'll just have to make you. Wah! Majima cleaned up his act. Hey, Mr. Evil, how you doing? I don't think that's how this is gonna go down, but you're welcome to try it. Yeah, get him! Yes! Stabbies! Oh! It's beautiful! Let's get out of the corner. Yeah! Get him! Oh! There's some girl just standing there like, Yeah! I'm okay, how am I? You're okay, how am I? You know, doing good, doing good. And it's the first time he's returned to Sottenbury in 18 years? Yes, I think it is! I think it is. Isn't that wild? Oh my gosh. Y'all, is this thing still on? The internet has been squiffy. Y'all, it's so bad. It's just terrible. Like, I did some stuff. I had to do some stuff this morning that was, like, functionally, like... Oh, shit, I forgot to read it. I offer my humblest apologies. Please accept this. Oh, no, not the internet still being a butt made out of butts held together by more butts. Yeah, it is. And we have contracted with another giant corporation that's a different one. And they're going to come and change the internet out on, like, Sunday. So, Verizon called us 3 days after we signed agreed to a contract with Comcast. And we were like, yeah, no, it's been 3 weeks. And you guys keep, you won't. You're not being, you're lying to us. So, like, we gotta, like, I was just literally trying to make one internet purchase and, like of, like, one thing and then, you know, check something on Blackboard, and it took an hour to do that because that's how slow the internet's being right now. It is so painful. Silver plates! That's right, bitch. Give me your silver plates. They're mine. Gotta go down this way, because I think there's shiny stuff down this way. Yeah. We gotta get, like... Oh, no, there weren't. Well, that's fine. We gotta get, like, presents for Kiryu-chan. Shinies? Shinies? No? All right, fuck it. Whee! Okay, so, let's get some stuff from the Poppo. I love the cow so much. And then I'm gonna go to the Grand, and we're gonna push story, I think. Poppo! Hello. Wow, what the fuck? At least ours actually gives us gigabit speeds on land. Yeah, it's just, it is... It's just, like, it's so bad. Actually be helpful. You know, this is not... I don't want these... Do I want... Fuck it, I do want the buns. I want buns, hun! Yep. No, I want all the buns. I want Odin soups. I want spaghettis. And I want bentos. What else you got? Give me a special. Give me this bent. Oh, okay, fine. And these bentos, I'll take 10. And I don't care about pocket tissues. And yeah, that's probably good. The Grand? Yep, we. Fates. We are going to the Grand. Someone quick, bring me a mint julep on the veranda. I do believe I have the vapors. Yes. It's all ha- Oh, shiny! Shiny? Yes. Okay, cool. There was they're like kind of in the same place they were for Kiryu. So, I have sort of an idea of where they are. Based on where they were for Kiryu. Although, see, I was right. Cool, okay. Now let's go to the Grand, which is this way. Whee! Y'all, the florist of Sai, the information broker, told Majima that if he couldn't track someone dressed like Majima, then he should quit his job. And that was very funny to me. Because no one is dressed like this. Just Majima. He likes to make a statement. Alright, here we go. I hope y'all are ready. It's happening. We're going in. He does stand out in a crowd just a skosh. It's true. Oh, Majima. Welcome to the Grand, sir. Is this your first visit, sir? First time as a guest. Any particular hostess you'd like to request then?
Yeah.
Nah. Just set me up with whoever's popular with young assholes. Oh. Yes, sir. Don't sweat it. I got money to burn. Yes, sir. Understood.
No.
Hello, sir. Would you like to start with a cocktail?
Yeah.
Nah, let's jump straight to the best bottle in the house. Being in hospitality is the worst. It's true.
So.
Really? You mean that? I mean, listen, when like Majima comes to ask you questions at your job, he at least is gonna make sure you get a nice commission. Majima closet go burr? I don't understand the reference. I don't get that. I'm sorry. I'm old. Really? You mean that? Yeah, but also someone might get stabbed. That's true. Sure. That'd be a nice chunk of change for you, right? But I'm hoping you'll indulge me on this burning question I got in exchange. Oh, no problem. How can I help ya? Just want to know if you've seen this guy around. Oh, can't say that I have. Or at least he's not been at my table. I'm sorry, I'm not really sure it's explainable. You know, sometimes when you get 6 memes deep, it's not. And that's okay, I'm alright. That's so. Okay, so just quick recap what has happened so far. There's like a power struggle in the Tojo clan, of course. Majima is like old guard, and the new guard wants to come in and make things be about profits and the merit system, except they're doing dirty business, like different dirtier crimes that are bad and worse, and that like the old Yakuza are doing like more noble crimes that are better, and it's okay if they don't make wild profits, because there's a system of seniority, and that's so it's like seniority versus meritocracy, and they were gonna be like, oh, the captain's gonna be the person who made the most money, and then Majima, like, rolled in with, like, a butt ton of money. And then they were like, let's regroup. Because they don't want it to be him, and he doesn't actually want it anyway. But then, like, one of his boys from the Majima family, like, shot this dude, and he kinda got framed for it. So now, he's looking for this guy that was, like, one of his guys. And so that's where we are. Majima doesn't want to have responsibility. Don't forget that part. Responsibility for what? For people getting potentially stabbed? I don't know. I figured a girl like you might have the inside scoop. Well, oh, the responsibility for being the clan, like, captain. Yeah, no, he don't want that. Yeah, a little bit. Josh said, you're recapping the plot. It's the plot of The Godfather. And I was like, is it? I know we watched The Godfather together, but I can't remember that movie. It always falls right out of my head.
The guy comes to him.
Come and say it closer to the mic.
The guy comes to him and wants him to get into some new, like, drug business. And he's like, no. And that's why they try to kill the Godfather.
Oh, you mean the, what's his name?
Actor?
Oh,
Marlon Brando.
Man, that's why they try to kill Marlon Brando.
They try to kill Marlon Brando.
Oh, right, in his
get into it.
In his, like, garden.
Yeah.
When his, like, grandson is there. Man, that was effed up. Is his little grandson is there? Oh, no, wait, is that when?
There when he actually dies.
Oh, when he has that heart attack.
Yeah.
See, I don't remember this movie.
Yeah.
And people are constantly making references to this movie, and I'm like, And I'm just like, if I don't know what it is, it's probably Godfather. It's either The Godfather, or it's like, what's that one with the Stanley Kubrick one with the bomb that I can't ever remember?
Oh, Dr. Strangelove.
Yeah. So, I haven't seen that. But we said we were going to watch it, so we'll probably watch it soon, or at some point. This is now the entire context I have for the movie The Godfather. Honey, you're like, you're helping the people. He said he's shaping minds. I had never seen The Godfather either until I watched it with Josh. I tried to check it out in my dorm room when I was in the dorms, and it was like two tapes because there's VHS tapes. And for some reason, they gave me the VHS tape for the first half of The Godfather, and then the first half of The Godfather 2. So I was very confused, and I was just like, this movie is very odd? And then The Godfather 2 came up, and I was like, this is not right. And so then I never watched it again, and I was just like, well, I don't know what happens. And then, you know, Josh was like, let's watch it together. And you know what? Like, it's good. I just, like, can't ever remember it very well. Yeah. Josh says it's a little complicated and kind of hard to follow. I do remember the part where he's like, somebody is trying to kill my father, or nobody's protecting my father. But I specifically remember that part because they made a joke about it in Parts the Clonus Horror on the Mystery Science Theater episode. And, like, that's the only reason why I know about it. Amazing. I just don't watch movies with that many men in it anymore. You know what? That's fair. Josh says that's fair. Well, I tell you what. I'll ask around with the other girls.
Ooh.
You do that for me?
See ya.
Sure. The crowds are late today. They have enough time. Besides, a guy who orders a bottle at these prices deserves a little TLC. Ha. Give my regards to your manager. I'll leave you to it then.
No.
Sir, I think Ayumi-chan might have a lead for you. It's a pleasure to meet you, sir. That guy in the picture? Ayumi-chan recognized him.
Ooh.
Did you now? I did. Kawamura, right? We went to the same junior high. But to be honest, he hung out with a rough crowd, so I avoided him, like, most of the time. Well, I happen to be looking for the rascal. You heard anything more recent? Only bad news. It sounds like he had some debt problems. Debt collectors, eh? Yeah. I guess he's a bit of a gambler. He was in town asking some of my friends if he could borrow money. But they were not born yesterday. They knew they'd never see that money again. Does anyone ever get good news in an RPG? Very rarely. Smart girls. So I guess he borrowed money from the local Yakuza and, well, interest rates and all. Sounds like he was running from some guys I would not mess with. I'm getting the picture. Anything else come to mind? Not really. Sorry I couldn't be of more help.
Yeah?
Nah, you've been a doll. Here, would you mind calling me if anything comes up? I get the feeling it will. Sure. We're trying to help him, right? So, Kawamura was carrying debt, huh? I just gotta figure out how that connects to Uematsu. Better hit the town, see what I can dig up. He did not answer her question. Like, sir, you did not answer my question. I have concerns. Oh, here we go. You knew I'd come, eh? Oh, shit. This RSO syringe is being a little bit of a butt. One moment. Okay. Must mean I'm getting closer to the guy you boys work for. But if you think you got the drop... But if you think you got the drop on me, you're dead wrong. Here we go, bitch! You ain't got the drop on... Like, guys stretching over there like that's gonna work. Mysterious assassins! Oh! Yep. Oh! Bam! Ah! Where? Yes! Yeah! Not today, fellas! Abs! 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 Everybody! I gotta get to the bottom of this shit. If the gram was a bust, maybe I'll try my luck at the Odyssey? Assuming that place is still standing. Huh. If memory serves, Odyssey is in South Tsuchifuku. Alright. Go to Odyssey. No, go to Club Foreshine. Oh my god. Powerful new foes. Sure. Huh. Kinda hope it's not there. See shiny Princess Yuki. It is Foreshine, yeah. No, you're right. It's Foreshine. Where are they? We've got... Oh, there's one back here? Inside the golf center? But why? Wait a minute. No, it was an illusion. An illusion of shiny that was not real. Is there some shit back here? Yes, I knew there would be! Stamina X, ho! I'm so mad they wouldn't let you go in. I have words for this game, and they are not blessings. Oh, sweetie, I'm sorry. Oh man, look at that dragon! Hey, buddy! Oh! Look at his little good face! I love you! I love the dragon! I'm sorry, I gotta go in the golf center and beat someone's ass. It's been marked on my map. I have a map marker, I have to go. Hello. Are you the guy who needs an ass whooping? Sniff. Hey, you! Smelly. I could tell there's more to you than meets the eye. Sniff, sniff. You have an unusual scent? What? I just want a crumb of emotional catharsis from Majima. Oh, honey, I'm sorry. I'm telling you this for your own good. Pack your shit, get the fuck out of town. Or else. Or else what? How about I kick your ass instead? Oh yeah, I smell a bloodbath! I mean, I think you might, but not in the way that you mean. Get him! Stab him! Oh, fuck. It's like hard, sometimes coming out of the heat moves, I'm a little bit like, I am no longer pointed in the direction I was pointed in. I mean, sometimes I'm just bad at it, but sometimes I'm like, I mean, this is not the direction that it was a second ago. But it's alright. Yeah! Just wrecking bitches. Ah! Looks like I'm the one who got covered in blood. Please, no more. I'm done here. I'll give you this instead. A gold plate, that's right, ho! Okay. Odyssey. Alright, so we got another guy here. The Odyssey is there, so we just kinda go down this way. I think that'll work. That's fine. Hey guys, let's, you wanna party?
Huh?
Hey, you. What the fuck? Hey, you ratty ass bitch face! Hey! You ratty-ass bitch-face! I don't appreciate the ruckus you're causing! Am I the one causing a ruckus? Is that what we're telling ourselves? Oh! Beach! Oh! Ah! Oh! Ah! Damn it! Yeah! That's right. And the stabbing was good. I'm fine. Y'all don't gotta be hollering now. That's a little bit too much. Come on. Okay, so there's another guy over here. Hello. Do you also need your ass to be beat? Hey, bruh. You new badass on the block that everyone's talking about? Don't get me wrong, dude. I ain't mad or anything. Foxy's here and she is having a little, wiggle. That's right, baby. So many asses to beat, so little time. It's true! I just got too strong, you feel me? There wasn't anyone who could take me on, and I was getting bored as shit until you came to town. Sure, I'll fight you. You'll feel a lot better. Already do! You seem to get me, so let's do it, bruh! Miss Foxy. I'm sorry, Foxy is here and she's demanding pets, and that is very important. It's very important, isn't it, Miss Foxy? That's right. Got to pet the kitty. You want to say hello to the people. Oh, what a good lady with your good smooshy face, Mrs. Smooshy, smooshy lady. Okay, baby. Is that good? Let me pick you up and give you a real smooshy cuddle. Ooh. You ready to get down? Okay. Thank you. My roommate is trapped under his cat currently. Listen, the cats are in charge. And we just have to deal with it. Get him! Iron Fist, Sakai. Get him again! And then jump! This guy is very muscly. My man, didn't actually think there was anyone out there who could beat me. Looks like I'll be starting up a new morning regimen or some shit. I may have lost, but I feel like I'm on top of the world. Here, why don't you hang on to this? I will take your gold plate, sir. Thank you so much. Now I can give Kiryu-chan a new present. Hmm? So the eye patch guy does exist. Those suits said they'd pay in cash if I crushed you. What a sweet gig. Delinquents! Get him! Crime time! Beautiful crime angel. Stabbing a dude. That was nice. That's right. Alright, so. Yep. No, I just killed some dudes. It's fucking fine. They were douchebags. And they tried to kill me, so. You know. Alright. Oh man, we got spoopy doo music. Y'all know how I feel about that. Hello. I have plates. I'm here to sell you some plates. Don't pay attention to my food. That's for me. Alright! Now I got enough money for Kiryu's next present. Yeah, thank you. Wait, is there still an M store? No, there fucking isn't. Alright, I'll just do that later. Oh, shiny! Woo! Toriano? Y'all. Oh yeah, there's that weird guy. What's up, weird guy? Sexy pub prison, hello. Good to see you. Here we are at Foreshine. And we are not allowed to go in. Just confirming that that is true for everybody. Alright, here we go. Oh shit! This is fucking shiny too! This is where the Odyssey would have been. So much for that. Foreshine? Huh. The old club's got copycats now. Guess the cabaret club business is still booming. Well, that was miserable. They've got a year tops. Ooh. Whoa, I know you. You're the old manager of the Odyssey. Yamagata-han? Yours isn't a face I'd forget either. Well, well, Majima of the Grand. No, Majima, no, go in. I know, baby. You disappeared so fast, I was sure you'd gotten erased. To what do we owe the pleasure of your triumphant return?
Yeah?
Nothing so grandiose. I'm just looking for a guy. Thought I'd pop in the Odyssey to get some intel, but it seems we've gone belly up. Right. It wasn't sustainable with the numbers it was pulling in. But that's all in the past. Maybe I can help?
Ooh.
Maybe. You know this guy?
Ooh.
That a yes? Not by name, but I've shared a table with the man. He's a mahjong addict. Any time of day I went in there, I'd see him. Even sat at his table a few times. Not a bad player for a kid.
Huh?
Mahjong, huh? Yeah, but that parlor's gone now too. It's been maybe a few years since they shut their doors. Outdated info like that probably isn't much use, is it? Sorry. Nah, it's enough. But that mahjong parlor, where was it? A little deeper south in Tsuchifuku. Above a massage parlor named Hagushu Kaiken.
Nanyate?
Hagushu Kaiken? Yeah. Remember that explosion? Back in the late 80s? It closed down after that, but then it reopened the following year. Who knows? Maybe the staff there could tell you something. Your buddy there. We had a good day at the table. He'd go downstairs and get a massage. Would he now? I owe you one, Yamagata-han. Ha! Hardly. Yesterday's foes are tomorrow's friends. Man, I like Yamagata. He's got a good attitude. Don't be a stranger, Majima-han.
Huh?
Maybe. Gushi Kaiken, huh? Let's get this over with. Huh? He left. Are you sure you saw him? Yes? There's a creepy man with an eye patch just down there. I wanted to yell at him to move along, but I was too scared. You think he was sent to intimidate us? It doesn't matter. He's gone now. That's true. Come on, let's go back inside. Yeah! Oh no! A creepy guy. Wearing an eye patch? Nah, no way! It's just fucking cruel sometimes. Yuki! The stream was screaming. Why are you also so beautiful and why are you all so beautiful and neurodivergent? It's true! Hello. I guess we're fighting. Hey, man. You're quite a busy bee, ain't you? You fools again. It's just business, you know. So make our jobs easy and die! No. Fuck you! You die! Yeah. You are the one. That little slowdown at the end is just, that shit is choice. The little slow-mo bit that they do once you, like, kill the last dude. Ah, choice and delightful. Oh my god, y'all. So, they rebuilt Hagushu Kaiken, huh? It's kind of the last place I want to be, but... A lead's a lead, right? There's no other way around this. Okay, good talk. Let's just do this!
昔と似た感じなんやな。いらっしゃいませ。どうぞこちらへ。何分コースにいたしましょう。あ、いや、ちょっと聞きたいことがあってな。この男がここの常連やって聞いたんやが。ああ、川村くんですか。私よく担当させていただいてましたよ。ほんまか。ええ、と言っても 前に来たのはかれこれ1年前くらいになりますけどね。1年前、川村がうちの組に入ったのと同時期やな。ちーと事情があってそいつを探しとるんや。何でもええ、覚えとることはないか。うーん、あ、そういえば川村くん最後に店に来た日に気になることを言ってたんですよね。気になること？
はい、川村くん、上の雀荘でいつも麻雀をしてたんですけど、最後に店に来た日、借金が全部チャラになったって喜んでたんですよ。チャラになった？ええ、全額肩代わりしてくれる人に出会ったとかなんとか。その人と東京の神室町に行くからしばらく、この店には来れないって。借金を肩代わりしてくれる人間と神室町に？
世の中にはそんないい人もいるんですね。羨ましい。他には何か覚えとらんか。うーん、結構前のことなんですみません。いや、助かったね姉ちゃん、ありがとな。あ、それでお客さん何分コースですか。あ、あ、いや、マッサージはええわ。<笑>え、せっかくなんでうちのマッサージ受けてくださいよ。
こんだけいろいろ話させといて何もなしですか。こっちは個人情報保護とか厳しいなかでいろいろ話したっていうのに。おし、oh, is working it。わかったわかった。なら手っ取り早く一番短いコースで頼むわ。
はーい、30分コースですね。今ならうちで一番マッサージがうまい立山が担当できますよ。
ようわからんから任せるわ。
はーい、では ご案内しますね。服を着替えてお待ちください。立山さん、一番のお客さんお願いします。失礼します。本日担当する立山誠です。よろしくお願いします。
Wow, game. Yep. This is uncalled for. I thought you wanted emotional catharsis. Oh no. Okay, so we're saving now. Final Fantasy VII flashbacks. Here we go. We're saving. Majima Saga Chapter 3, The Mad Dog of Shimano. I feel attacked by this game I'm not even playing.
じゃあ次は足つぼ行きますね。ちょっと痛いかもしれませんけど、 我慢できなかったら言ってくださいね。じゃあ次は腕に行きますね。<笑>
ません。腕時計気になります?
That man is going to die.
これ、私の宝物なんです。もう20年ぐらいかな。ずっと大事に使ってるんです。
I just want to say, Jessie says I'd let her kill me. I mean, she is very pretty. Also, I just feel like the watch is just so mean and uncalled for.
ベルトはさすがによれちゃったんで交換したんですけどね。古い型なので替えがこの色しか見つからなくて。もともとのデザインがもっと落ち着いてて好きだったんですけどね。実はこれ、私の命を救ってくれた人がくれたものなんです。私、実は昔、精神的な原因で目が見えなかった時期があって、その人とはそんな時に出会ったんです。事件に巻き込まれた見ず知らずの私を、その人は名前も名乗らないまま命がけで守ってくれた。絶望のどん底、暗闇の中から私を救ってくれたんです。そのおかげで今は無事目も見えるようになって、結婚もして。
This game is personally attacking me in my gay feels! I know! Does she just tell every client this? I mean, I think that this is like, I mean, number one, I'm just like, thank you from the bottom of my ADD heart for providing a recap all the time, which I appreciate that you do. But also, I'm like, number one, I mean, the watch, you know, reminded her of it, but like, number two,Do you think she knows? Like, maybe subconsciously? I don't know.
子供にも恵まれて、慌ただしいけど楽しい毎日を送れてます。あの頃はこんな未来が待ってるなんて想像もつかなかった。私、今本当に幸せです。希望を捨てないで、生きてきて、本当に良かったなって心からそう思えるんです。でも私、その人に感謝を伝えられないまま別れてしまって、ずっと後悔してるんですよね。実はここで今こうしてマッサージしてるのもそれが理由なんです。
ああ、
ここはその人と初めて出会った場所なんです。そしてこの蒼天堀はその人との思い出が詰まった大切な町だから、ここに住んでこの場所で昔のように待ち続けていれば、いつかもう一度会えるんじゃないかって、会って今度こそありがとうって言えるんじゃないかって思って。あ、いけない、真剣そうな話しちゃいましたね。ごめんなさい。なんでだろう、今日おしゃべりになっちゃうな。あ、今のは夫には秘密にしてるんで、内緒にしといてくださいね。
よ
あ、お客さん、これうちの会員カードです。どうぞ。あの、以前どこかでお会いしましたっけ?
She kind of does know. Oh, no, my heart!
楽になりましたか?
おかげで 18年ものの懲りが取れたわ
ありがとうございました
Y'all! He probably still smells the same. Yeah, that's probably true. Oh no, my emotions! Me too! Because he loved her, and like, and he wanted her to have a better life, and then she did. Oh, sir, how is your massage? Tatiyama-san is really good, isn't she?
Ooh.
Yeah. I'm glad I came. You got lucky, you know. This is actually Tatiyama-san's last week.
Nanyate?
Wait, she's quitting?
Hmm.
Yes, apparently her husband's job is taking them overseas. Losing our number one masseuse is really gonna hit our shop hard. How many more days does she have in the country?
Huh?
I think she said something about getting on a plane early next week. Huh.
ありがとうございました.
Well, thanks for coming in, sir. Sir? This is Ayumi over at the Grand?
Huh?
You sound kind of worked up. What's going on? Don't give out your coworker's personal info, ma'am. That's a good point. It's Kawamura. He's here?
何やって?
Say what? I was at the VIP table with an exec from, well, he was from the Omi Alliance. But then Kawamura charged in and he shot the guy? We're in a lockdown situation right now, so get here quick.
Ooh.
Yeah, I'm heading there now. Just hang tight. Kawamura just shot an Omi exec? What's that damn kid thinking? I better haul it to the Grand. Y'all, these games make me cry. Okay, fine. Well, I'm heading right for you. Kawamura, you fool! Have I been back here? Have I looked for shinies? Did I look for them here? This guy has a pipe. He's just standing there with his pipe, all like, yeah. Pipe! Oops, that wasn't it. Yeah! Alright, pipe guy, let's go. Yo, eye patch! I see you fight before, and it turns out you're pretty damn good. How about you try to let with me? I'm a hell of a lot stronger than you think. Also, I have a pipe. Oh, Tatiyama's voice actor is the most recent Fujiko Mine. I knew I recognized her. Oh, cool. Nobody in a hat like that is stronger than me. Let's find out for sure, then. Don't hold back now. Actually, she's done a bunch of big roles I love. She's so good in these games. She's so good. Yeah! Stabby! Get him!
Yeah.
Goodbye, pipe men. Come on, you're seriously comparing that jacket to a fedora? Be fair. This fedora ass loser. Majima, in that jacket, you can't judge people. I like the jacket, and, you know, it is a lot. But, yeah, it's both. I'll take an L on this one, man. Here, you take this. I'll be shaking on out of here soon. Gold plates! I mean, he also brought a whole ass inside the fucking casino. Alright, fine. Y'all up in the casino and shit? What are y'all doing? Is there a man in this? Oh god, I gotta go. Oh right, there's a, this part. And then, is he in the actual casino? Is there a fighting man in here? No, it's just the tag man. And then the games. Okay, that is not it. Oh, I bet you he's up in that abandoned office. Where are the stairs at? This way? This is a fucking giant thing. Ah! Solved! I'll just go around, because I bet you they're shinies. Let me just poke around a little bit. Like, I mean, I know they're having problems at the Grand, but, like, I got stuff. Like, toughness infinities. I gotta pick them up. And also, I want to see... Zebra! I want to see if this dude is, like, over here, where I think he probably is. Is this, like, the stash duders? No, he's not! Is he on the roof? What's up? Y'all, they playing Christmas music. Yeah! Gideon-chan! Your presents are going to be very nice. Although, I mean, I already have so much money, so I'm not, like, even really that worried about it, to be honest. Because I just keep running the cabaret club, because I'm like, I need vibes, y'all, because life is kicking me in the teeth. It's pretty good. This week has been pretty good. And I am so happy about that. Peerless tile. Okay. I guess he's up on the roof, this guy. Oh, this nice-ass rooftop. Bust amulet, that's good. Whee! Oh, I knew it. Okay. This is nice as hell. Oh, hello. There's a weird guy right there. Hello, weird man. Ha! Again, ha, I say, thou knave, thou goblin. The time has come for bone to meet bone in battle, and I shall prove thee no more than a goon! If thou hast not traveled here to pay homage to my majestic golden armor, wrought of finest steel and ore, then I suggest thou flee. That is, if thou wishest to live. What the fuck? Despite my warning, thou still wishest to throw thine life away? Then prepare to perish like the wretched dog thou art! It's weird, guy. Here we go! Oh man, fuck you! Get him! Oh, jump on him! No, god damn it! Fuck ass corner! Get him! Oh man! Golden Kenimoto is having a time. Oh! Oh, his bones fell out! Kapow, 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 it's true. My golden armor! Fuck! 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 Back to the internet, I guess. Here, man, take this. You're the real deal. And now he's doing the bounce of contrition, because he is contrite. Can't jump down out of here, which is a little... I just would jump, but you can't. Nope, can't jump. Walk all the way down the stairs. Walk, walk, walk. What is that one? Oh, it's a dinosaur mouth.
Oi.
Thanks for swinging by. Now, would you mind dying quietly? I don't do anything quietly. Why would I do that? Ooh! I like that! Yep, and there he goes! No bones! These jackasses do not seem to learn. Goodbye! Good luck. You are bad at this. Well, I guess I'm headed up to the Grand. How much money do I have? Oh yeah, I got enough money to send Kiryu his prison. Hello, hello. Nope, not you. ATM. That reminds me. Weren't they asking for a contribution for a gift for Kiryu-chan? Yes. Ha! Look at me. Dropping cash bombs on Kiryu-chan. I can already imagine him choking back the tears of gratitude. Patriarch Majima, we are nearing completion of our gift and would like to see if you would be interested in donating at the final tier, the executive level. If you wish to do so, please deposit 3 million yen at any convenience store ATM. Your patronage will surely mean a great deal to the fourth chairman. Sincerely, Koichi Tunematsu, Kazuma Family. Well, right, the Grand. Time to go to the Grand. We are done with you. But I'm done with you! Oh, shit, bitch! Oh! What? Again. Oh, please. See yourself out this instant. Fine, I'll walk out through the window. Oh, what's this guy's deal? What's your deal? I heard there was a shooting at the Grand of all places? There goes our vacation. That is certainly the most important thing at stake here. It's gonna be a real pain in the ass if you aren't dead soon, man. You get what we need, don't ya? You need to die. No, I won't. I think this is probably gonna do it. Yep, here we go. Ooh. Get him, baby. Oh! Yeah! Trying to get like all polite there at the end. You died! Fuck. Yo. Excuse. This is the end of the road, I'd say. Should I handle business, or am I being hasty? Handle business. Handle business. Bust in. Alright, it's on.
Kamura! Oyaji! Nani yatton ja omae?
Suimasen. Demo, shikata nai ndesu. Korosanai to korosare chimaimasu kara.
Nani utoru nya? Uematsu yattan mo omae nan ka?
Hai. Demo ato hitotsu. Ato hitotsu nan desu. それが終われば、俺は自由にしてもらえる。
川村、お前、
親父を殺せば、俺は生き返れるんです。本当にすみません。親父、死んでください。
He hits hard. Good thing I brought all this chicken broth pho with me. Oh, fuck you, dude. It had to be this way. Kid, you done fucked up. I feel like they purposefully had his sweater evoke Majima's jacket. Ooh! You know what? I think you're right.
Yappari tsuyoi tsu ne. Oyaji wa. Mou sukashi hayaku oyaji ni aete tara. Jinsei kawatte ta daro na.
Kamura. Omae. なんでこないなこと
を親父本当にすみません
よく頑張ったな川村これでお前の借金チャラにしてやるよ
ジーザス
イーブチ
Oh, kind of inverted because the sweater is kind of inverted because most of the sweater is the darker color. That's also a good, it's good eye. Jesse says, extremely hoping you'll see this as me being excited about language and not being some kind of asshole. Did you actually know that P-H-O is pronounced fall and not foe? Yes, I do know that, but also, like... I still say gyro. I mean, also, like, the way that we say karaoke in English is not really how you say it in Japanese. So, like, I know, but I'm also just kind of like, it's what I'm used to. But, yeah, it's true. It is a true factual fact.
Baka to hasami wa tsukai yo.なんて言葉がありますが
This fucking guy
本当にその通りだ借金肩代わりするだけで
The shitty dude from before is the villain. I am shocked, I say. But no, Jesse, you were fine. You did not come off as like a butthole or anything. It was fine. So don't feel it. Yes, languages are interesting. Fair enough. I just wanted to tell you if you didn't know. No, it's true. Yep.
ええ。金と暴力ちらつかせるだけでいい。極道社会ってのは本当にくだらないが。I do not like this man。全てお前が裏で糸引いとったんか。イブチ。ええ。その通りです。お前何が目的や。 この世で最も非合理的で時代遅れな業界って何だかわかります？極道社会ですよ。義理人情なんてものに基づいて、素頭の悪い連中が各地で幅利かせて好き勝手に統治している。本当、あまりにも非効率すぎますよ、この業界は。だからコンサル上がりの私が。
This guy's got an MBA!
マネジメントしてやろうと思ったんだ。ファッキンウォッチアウトフォーエムビエイズ、ヨー。各地に散らばる極道組織を全国統一し、極道社会全体を合理的な仕組みに一本化する。いわば極道社会のアップデートですよ。この古臭い業界を俺が全て塗り替えるんです。上松やったんもその理想のためや言うんか。
極道社会の全国統一。私はそのための足がかりとして、自分の所属する東条会を手中に収めようと考えました。寺田をたぶらかして自分を押し上げてもらい、邪魔な連中は排除していく。上松もそうです。寺田is bad at everything。あんたもそうです。もちろん寺田も時期を見て消すつもりでしたがね。
私はそうやって東条会を手に入れ、それを近江連合に譲り渡そうと考えました。近江に？はい。東条会を近江に吸収合併してもらえば、日本最大の極道組織が出来上がります。そうなれば全国統一はもう目前。私はその組織の要職につき、極道社会を自分の理想色に染め上げる。 義理人情なんてくだらないものに左右されない、合理的で近代的な極道社会を。
What a like fucking petty goal. I want to make the Yakuza into an organization that has metrics and uses Excel. Why? I do not like men, lol. Fair enough. He's evil and unimaginative, right? Oh my god, listen. Always watch out for fucking MBAs. Those people will come in and just ruin every place I've ever worked at that was halfway decent to start with. And a couple of them were, like, for office jobs. As soon as they start bringing in the MBAs, the whole thing just goes to shit.
作り上げるんです。くだらんな。あなたなんぞにその価値はわからないでしょうね。ですが、近江連合のある幹部にすでにこの話は通してあるんですよ。あとは実行に移すのみ。しかしスムーズに東条会と近江を合併に持っていくためには何か大きなきっかけが必要だ。 それが戦争ですよ。You
always do
that。東条会の人間が近江の幹部を殺せば、これに勝る火種はない。だから河村に一肌脱いでもらったんですが、どうせなら河村なんていうチンピラよりもあんたが殺したってことにした方が良さそうですね。
This guy's kind of a pain in the ass. This is like a pain in the ass fight, I think, with the gun. And I can't grab him, which is annoying.
この腐りきった極道社会を正すための礎になれるんだ。悪い話じゃないでしょう。どうせあんたはほっといたらろくな死に方しねえんだ。今しんどいた方が値打ちが出ますよ。
わしはお前なんぞに値段つけられるほど安い男ちゃう。
はあ。
お前の理想なんかどうでもいい。
Really feeling Majima's response here. I'm really relating to that. If NBAs want to min-max everything so bad, there are plenty of games that will facilitate that, right? And where they can just, like, do whatever they want and they're not torturing, like, alive people with their fucking shitball ideas that are so... I could tell y'all some things about the bank, and maybe I will at some point.
Well,
and skill as well. I'm not mine, his.
さっさと消えろって言ってんだよ、マジマ!
Oh! Here we go. Woo! Damn! 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 Oh, fuck you! Oh! Yes, bitch! Ah! Yes! Oh, fuck this guy! Oh god, he's got so many health bars! Okay. Dinosaurs are cool, man. It's true. Okay. Yep. There we go. Got you, bitch!
で臭い飯でも食って一から勉強し直してこいや。
残念だったな、マジマ。すべてはもう動き始めているんだよ。西と東の大戦争が起こり、東条界は消える。これから面白いことになる。最高の。
Okay. So I think I remembered what's about to happen here. So just a warning for, I think it's gonna be a suicide. So just so you know, if you need to like dip, probably a minute or two, it'll be done.
Entertainment だ。一足先に行って。特等席を確保しておかねえとな。
You're welcome. I always try to give warnings when I remember what's going to happen. These games are pretty twisty, so I don't always, but I do. When I remember, I will.
Majima-san, この度は誠に申し訳ありませんでした。いい淵の魂胆を見抜ききれなかった私の責任です。もともとある程度黒いもんを含んどるやつやとは思っていましたが。数字を重視するあまり数字にならないものを軽視しすぎた私のやり方が間違っていたのかもしれません。
組の頭張る男は間違っても間違っとるなんて言うたらあかんで。
え？
東条会の五代目はお前なんや。お前が白と言えば白、黒と言えば黒、それがわしらの生きとる極道の世界や。どんなやり方をしようとお前が正しいと思うならそれが正しい。ま、正しかろうが間違いやろうがわしはお前のやり方は嫌いやけどな。なことよりわしが気になっとるのは近江の方や。わしが今回ドンパチかましたんは紛れもなく近江連合の島や。それにイーブチの仕業とはいえうちの組員が近江の幹部をやったんは事実。連中が黙っとるわけないやろ。
はい、実はすでに近江の方から
説明の場を設けるよう求められております。
近江と戦争になったら今のうちはおしまいや。せやから一つ提案があるんや。
提案？真島さん。
I know he won't, but I'm just an idealist, I guess. I mean, it's very sweet of you. Rujigoda!
この度は、近江連合さんにご迷惑をかけてしまい。申し訳ない。
申し訳ない？何のんきなこと言うとるんや。相変わらずぬるいの、寺田藩は。
こっちはあんたらの内輪揉めのせいで、三次団体とはいえ、幹部一人殺されとるんやで。どない責任取るつもりや。答えようによっては。関東と関西の大戦争になるかもしれませんの。
まあ待て、今日は喧嘩売るためにこの場を設けたわけやない。すみませんな、 うちのもんが。
いえ。
せやけど、戦国たちが言うとることも一理あります。このままお咎めなしで穏便に。なんてことになったら、うちの連中に示しがつかん。私も戦争は望んではない。どう落とし前をつけていただくか。
それなんやが、今回は飯淵の件があったとはいえ、結果的にうちの部下が起こしたことを、責任は親のわしにある。
ほう、どう責任を取るおつもりですか。
真島組解散でどうや。
なんやと。真島組言うたら登場会で現状一番幅利かせとる組やないけ。そないな組を解散って勢いだけで何言うとるんや。
わしが解散言うたら解散なんじゃボケ。真島組は解散、わしを含め組員は全員登場会から足洗う。今回は誠に申し訳ない。
Majima, for someone who didn't want responsibility, you were taking too much. It's a lot.
それで収めてもらえんやろか。
And that's why Majima Construction.
せっかくの戦争勃発の大チャンスやったのに、あの真島とかいう男にしてやられたの。
そんなに戦争がしたいならあの場で噛みつけばよかっただろ
う。あんだけ潔い姿勢見せられたら噛みつく方が野暮ってもいえ。
まあいずれにせよ、登場会とは近いうちに戦争することになるやろからな。その時までお楽しみは取っておくとするかぬ。
戦争ね。そもそも今回の飯淵ってやつもあんたらのどっちかが仕組んだんじゃないですか。
その言葉そっくりあんたに返させてもらうわ。
ふん。
真島五郎、大した男や。
Hell of a guy. I'm not sure he achieved what he wanted because the war still breaks out, but at least he got a break from the Yakuza life for, yeah, for a little change. It's true. And now we're loading. We're in the loading screen. We're loading.
諸君、おはよう。
おはようございます。
声が小さい。挨拶ができへん人間は建設もできへんで。ほれやりなし。いいか、朝に、はい、
おはようございます。
なんや、やればできるやないか。
なら初めからやるかい。
Majima, you need to wear a shirt on the construction site. I am begging you.
Oyaji?
Ah, naya.
本当に俺たち、Majima Kensetsu なんて会社やっていくんすか？カムロ町ヒルズなんてでかい建物作るなんて、ノウハウもない俺らじゃ無理でしょ。
ア
ホか！
ノウハウがない？
何弱気のこと言うとるんや。そんなんでヒルズ建設の作業員が務まるわけないやろ。
いや、だから務まらないんじゃないかって話なんですけど。
この程度の仕事を
ネットで調べてとっとと建設や。
Oh no。
そんな、
ええか、今日からわしらの新しい人生が始まるんや。
極道ではなく肩にとして
不眠不休で働けや。
Oh no, they're so bold. Oh my god, all the Majima family boys are like, oh no, and Nishida's like, on the internet, boss, and Majima's like, figure it out. I have it on good authority that construction is an extremely shady business, so y'all will fit right in. It's true.
ブラック企業だ。
Oh, Nishida! I love you so much!
パスポート。
これ、誠さん宛てで店に届いてたんです。送り主が書いてないんですけど、常連さんからですかね。え？これって、昔私がしてた。どうして？
古い型なので替えがこの色しか見つからなくて、もともとのデザインがもっと落ち着いてて好きだったんですけどね。ベルトはさすがによれちゃったんで交換したんですけどね。もう20年ぐらいかな。ずっと大事に使ってるんです。
マコト、眠れなかったのか。
ううん、大丈夫。
Yeah, she knows.
もうすぐ新しい生活が始まるんだね。
心残りでもあるのか。
Watch y'all, these people are trying to kill me! How dare you! How dare you! How dare you do this to my emotions? Don't do this to my heart, game, I know! That's it, bitch! Welcome to the loading screen! That was the Majima Saga. I hope you enjoyed it. Now we're just loading up Kiryu's game, and we're back to the main gameplay. It was nice, right? It was like, it was such a sweet wrap-up of that storyline, and I think it gave him that emotional catharsis that I also wanted him to have, you know? Did Majima cut off his pinky? No, he didn't. It was like implied that he was maybe going to, but instead, like, he gave them the tanto, the knife, and so like Kiryu actually like found it. Come on, brain, work. Yeah, Kiryu like wait, what was I saying? Oh, the knife. So at Sojo Clan headquarters, he like finds Majima's knife. So he gives the knife when he gets out of the Sojo Clan. Yes. So they're sort of implying that he's gonna do that, but he doesn't. All right, y'all. Y'all, we gotta do some shiny princesses, 'cause like my fucking heart.
それでは出発いたします。
ユキ。They hate showing hand stuff in games, aside from Resident Evil 7 and 8. What do you mean hand stuff? Like people like injuring their hands, or just like animating hands? Like drawing hands is really fucking hard. Hands have too many fucking joints, and they get foreshortened in weird ways, and they can move in too many ways, and it makes it fucking hard to deal with, and it's a pain in the ass. Yeah, hands are hard to animate, they're hard to draw. When I was in college doing fine arts, one of my professors for basically was just like, you draw every day, one hand and one foot. And I was like, I don't have time for that. And he was just like, it's not my problem. And like, but basically every week we got weekends off. But every week we had to turn in five drawings of a hand, our own hands, and five drawings of our own feet. You could also draw your roommate's feet if you wanted to, but like a hand and a foot every fuck, and it was like realism, bitch. Like no cartooning. Like they wanted a full figure drawing of a hand and a foot, five of them every fucking week. They avoid showing them, so it'd be easy to avoid showing Majima's hands. That's true. Nah, I just thought you might want to grab a drink with me. Let's go drink with Aika. Yeah, sure, sounds fun. I know a place or two. Ooh, now we're talking, Kiryu-san. I like Aika. I like her a lot. Like, I want to be friends with Aika so she can take me out for drinks. And like big me up and tell me how great I am. 'Cause I think Aika would just be like one of those people who was like, no, you deserve better. And like she would be right. Gotta booze away the sadness. It's true. So, are you adjusting okay to Foreshine, Aika? Kinda. I think I got the important stuff down, but man, rough switching clubs. Guys don't flow, you know. A good one, I hope. Hell yeah! But if you want to keep chatting, I say we order some drinks. Sure. I see how she gets money out of people.
ここ超うまいんだけど。さすが桐生さん。いい店知ってんじゃん。
Majima was so close to
酒が
seeing
進
ま Yuki.
ない。
It's true.
普段から酒はよく飲むか。
うん。プライベートでもよく飲むよ。一人飲みよりは誰かと飲むのが多いかな。
それだけ飲む機会が多いってことは、結構酒も
Really
強そう
weird
だ。
conversation.
まあね。でもそれ言ったら桐生さんも相当強そうじゃね。あ、そうだ。せっかくだし、どっちが先に酔っ払うか勝負しようよ。面白そうじゃん。
いいだろう。今日はとことん付き合うぜ。 ガンガン酒持ってこい。
マジで？さすがキリュウさん、ノリいいね。そういう男気ある人超好きなんだけど。
俺に勝負を挑んだことを
That's true.
後悔させてやつ。
へへ、絶対負けねえし、キリュウさんとは楽しくやっていけそうだな。
普段からガンガン飲んでるみたいだが、酔いつぶれたりはしないのか。
最近はないかな。でも昔は結構酔いつぶれて記憶なくしたりしてたよ。
記憶をなくす？
うん、目覚めたら知らない場所にいたり、あと電柱に抱きついてキスしてたこともあったし。
電柱。
Man, early fucking 20s is some shit. I mean, this is what she wants to hear.
よし、今日はアイカを絶対に酔いつぶす。
キリュウさん、酔いつぶしてキスさせようと思ってんじゃないの？
さ、どうだかな。
でも、もし今日酔いつぶれちゃったら、
Oh my God, please no!
キリュウさん、今何妄想してたの？
She's messing with him!
それは秘密にしておこう。前の店と比べて、フォーシャインはどうだ？結構違うものか？
だいぶ違うよね。女の子がみんな楽しそうにしてるところが一番でっかい違いかな。
前の店は楽しくなかったのか？楽しそうに見えたか。
Well, baby, that's her job.
もちろん、お客さんと飲むのは楽しかったし、悪いお店じゃなかったとは思うよ。でも、ノルマだの売り上げだの、いろいろ厳しくてさ、無理やり盛り上げて飲ませる的な指示も多いし。
なるほどな。アイカの性格だと、そういうのは気に入らないかもしれないな。
そうだね。私こういう性格だから嘘とかつけないし、自分の気持ちに正直でいたくてさ、もっと変な縛りにとらわれずに自由に
自分
に楽しめる場所がいいなって思った。だから放射員はすっごいやってると思う。店長もマジで素敵だし。
Hey honey, I'm on a date with Aika。
気に入ってくれてるなら、ずっとうちの店で働いてくれると嬉しいんだ。
Look, she looks like a business mermaid.
わかんないな。
That's mint green.
そうやって縛られるの嫌だし。
Yeah.
私、自分の感情に素直でいたいんだよね。
I love her.
だからきっとやめちゃうと思う。
I love her.
自分の気持ちに嘘ついてまで店に勤めるのは間違ってると思うし。お客さんにも失礼だよね。
確かにそうかもしれないな。
No, that's a good attitude for an entertainer. I mean, if you think of a hostess as kind of like an entertainer, then, you know, if you're into it, other people are into it too. Oh, excuse me. It's like infectious when someone's like really having a good time. I've gotten better at massaging the truth over the years. Y'all pardon me for one moment.
Baby, would you make me one of them, hippie teas?
One of the what?
Hippie tea.
Sure.
Thank you.
I've gotten better at massaging the truth over the years, but I think that's a coping mechanism.
私がずっと勤めたくなるようなお店を作り続けてほしいな。
She's like, you make it where I want to work there.
一生やめないと思うよ。
ああ、頑張るとしよう。そういえば、なんでアイカはキャバ嬢を始めたんだ？
なんでだと思う？
ただ酒を飲むため。か？
違うし。まあ違うとも言い切れないけどさ。
冗談だ。
She has to pay her bills, kid. You, it's true. I love her. Nobody does me like me. That's true. Nice. Bosses are like, why do you want this job that pays the life-saving money and then get offended when you say for money? That's true. They're like, no, you're supposed to let us, like, treat you like crap and, like, you have to like it and tell us that it's good. Because otherwise, you might hurt my fee-fees. Man, I'm feeling good right about now. I will say, Kiryu-san, you can drink like a real manager. Feeling a buzz? I guess it's starting to hit me. Drinking with you makes them go down a lot easier. Nice! That's all I could ask for in life. It was great chatting with you, though, Kiryu-san. Let's do this again. Yeah, likewise. I'll see you at work tomorrow, then. Yep. Later. Levels! Okay. Ooh, okay, so... Yeah, you remember Aika. She has, like, the best karaoke visualization of all the girls. Like, by a mile. By a strong mile. Yes, it is like a butterfly. Yup. It is the best one, it's true. I mean... I'll just run one and see how it goes. And that... I mean, I could do that, or I could... No, this seems good. Yeah, I mean, you know what? I need to do the B team, because I have a championship match that's open. But I want to run the B team so that the A team can get a day off and have a smiley. And I'm not going to run them in the executive league because they're going to do bad. And people are going to yell at them, and I don't like that for them. So I'm going to take them somewhere where they'll be fine. They're still training. It's Onomichiko. Michiko. Well, she, look at her skill. Our party. Look at her party. Yeah, I remember her. Yeah, she's A team. Nah, I'm not doing it different. A magical place for EXP grinding. It's true. Okay. Fresh League. They'll be fine at the Fresh League.
いらっしゃいませ、 お客様。
いらっしゃいませ。
Thank you, girls. Good job.
いらっしゃいませ、
お客様。
They all do good work. Oh, this fucker. Grumpy. Look at this grumpy dick. Fuck you. I'll put you right on out of here.
Ugh.
Like, what makes you picky ass? I don't care. You will be nice to my hostesses, but you can get the fuck out. Rich people should be legally required to be happy in situations like this. I mean, right? Rude ass. Finally, somebody's happy.
Nice.
Or pay me a lot of money per hour to deal with your feelings. Yeah. I worked at a company, it's not where I'm working now, but when I was- Oh, see, I knew that was gonna happen. Oh god. No noise pollution. Please sit down. Oh, right. Yes, class. Yeah, so like one of the things at the bank was like I ended up working in like a division that did like this, had these like really wild like executive rich people contracts, and they trained us all in how to give like concierge rich people service to people, and like, I knew before that rich people, like, you know, had totally different lives than I did, but, like, I was not aware the extent of that in exactly the granular way that I became aware of it. I mean, and like, they had some government contracts too, and so we would get people like, we would do like, financial stuff for people like, at like, who worked at like, I don't know, different government agencies and stuff. And like, one of them was the FBI, and like, it was all real... The thing about that was like, people would call and, you know, they would be mad because there was something that they did not understand, and you try to explain it to them, and then they do not want to hear that, and, you know, and like, okay, and then they would go, did you know that I am an FBI agent? And I'm like, yeah, I can see it. I pulled it up on the computer. I can see that. It says that you work for the FBI. And then I always just like fucking wondered, like, do they just like go up in the Starbucks and if they get their order wrong, they're like, I'm with the FBI of coffee. Cause like it never failed. Every time an FBI agent called, they were like, I work for the FBI. And I was like, I'm looking at a computer that tells me where you work and it's fine. I know that. Like, you just don't like the answer I gave you, right? It's not like I work for the FBI and so therefore. It was like, you asked me a question about a detail about your financial statement. I gave you an answer. You didn't like that answer. And so you said, I'm with the FBI. And I said, yeah, it's still the answer though. So I don't know what to tell you. Probably cops are the worst. It's true. And it's just like, I mean, and then when they got the same answer again, and I would try to explain it a few different ways, then they would be like, what's your highest level of education? And I was like, okay. I have a bachelor's degree. What's yours? I don't know. I'm just like, they told me to stop doing that because it made people upset. But I'm like, I don't know. I figured they were just making conversation. I mean, I knew they weren't, but I just didn't want to deal with it. Thank you, baby. Yeah. Yep. Josh said these are the people who have adjudicated themselves to have never once ever discharged a firearm in error. So, yep. I'm like, I know. I could not get these people to understand basic financial concepts. And they would get mad and tell me they worked for the FBI. And I would be like, yeah, but like, there's still math. And then they would get mad and then they'd basically call me like stupid to my face, and then I'd be like, cool, so there's still math. And then they want to talk to my manager, and I'd be like, that's chill, because I do not want to talk to you anymore, and that would be the end of it. Because it's just like, dude, your taxes just like are what they are, man. Like, I can't like undo that for you. Like, take it up with your local taxing jurisdiction. Tell them you're the FBI. I don't know what to tell you. Neurodivergence, debate on an authoritarian's existence. I mean, the thing too is like, even when I do get it, I often don't enough so that I like, you know, I'm just like, yeah, I'm just gonna be like, I don't get it because like, I choose not to deal with this. Foofarad nonsense. Alright, y'all. So, that is the end of the stream. I had a really good time. Thank you so much. Miss Dravel, everybody who came, and, Jesse, and, oh gosh. See, I can't call people out by names because I'm gonna forget people. Mari and people, Mari, you can come back. We're done with Majima. Mari is not in the Majima Appreciators Club, but we are in the Mari Appreciators Club. So, thank you so much. My name is Allie. I'm from Okay to Be Fat because it is okay to be fat. And I'll see you on Friday, 1 p.m. Eastern. And we are, I'm probably going to push the story on Friday for Kiryu because, the police lady is still following me around. She's like hanging outside the club now. But, I am going to also push the, we'll be pushing Cabaret Club and we'll be pushing regular story. So hopefully I'll see y'all then. And, y'all are the best. I love you so much. Okay, Friday. All right. Once the internet is fixed, I'll be able to like download and upload VODs again to YouTube. But like right now, it just like it just doesn't work. So, send me good vibes if you can, because I really need this to be better. All right, y'all. Time to go. Bye.